I have some sad news right now. Koko the Gorilla, famous for mastering sign language, has passed away. The Gorilla Foundation says Koko died in her sleep at its private reserve in Santa Cruz Tuesday. Koko was born in 1971 and was taught sign language shortly thereafter. Koko, who was featured in several documentaries, knew more than 1,000 words in sign language and understood 2,000 words of English.